morning, boys and girls. Are you okay? I hope you are all well. Welcome to our online learning. And today is on Thursday, 14th, the month of May. The year is 2020. And I hope you are writing the date in your books and the name of our school and your name. Every day, before you do your work, make sure you write the date, you write the name of our school and your name. Is that okay, children? So before we continue, we are going to say the poem. The poem is Piggy on the Railway. Can we say it all together? Piggy on the railway, picking up stones. Down came the engine man and no piggy's leg. Oh, say, piggy, that's not fair. Oh, say the engine man, I don't care. Can we repeat again the poem? Piggy on the railway, picking up stones. Down came the engine man and knocked piggy's leg. Oh, say, piggy, that's not fair. Oh, say the engine man, I don't care. So, children, last time we learned about the shoe sound words, and I hope you remember the words. Can we remind ourselves the words that we learned last time? We learned the words like shop, sheep, the word shelf, the word fish, and so many of them. So today we are going to fill in the missing sound here, sound shoe, and we read the words. We are going to fill with sound shoe and read the word. Let's join the words here. Then if we fill in the words that are missing all together, the word here, number one. The word, if I put the word shoe there. Let me put the word shoe. Shoe. The word becomes bush. The word becomes bush. Number two. This is free. If I put the sound shoe, it becomes fish. Number three is dash dash e p. So I put shoe here and I read, let's read together. The word is sheep. Number four, d, and then I put the sound shoe, it becomes dish. Number five, let's put the shoe sound. It will become, let's read, shut. Number six, put shoe sound. It becomes the word shop. Number seven, we put shoe and it becomes the word shelf. Number eight, we put sound shoe and the word will be show. Number nine, I put sound shoe and the word is shop. Number 10, I put sound shoe, the word is shoes. So, children, those are the words, and we are going to read them once more. Let's read. Bush, fish, sheep, dish, shirt, shop, shelf, show, shop, and shoes. So, children, I want you to practice reading those words, and you will fill in the way I've done here. And the work is in our booklet, page 14 and 15. You do that work, you fill in with shoe sound, and you read the word. Is that okay, children?